Hey Grandma, Moby Grape, probably my last Moby Grape tune for a while. So I made a lot of noise at the end, but I think I got the tune together, and maybe I'll put the lesson together. But man, I did 7 or 8 Moby Grape tunes. They're a challenge. All right, guys, thanks for the mini lesson. I'm gonna open up. I like to open up like this. You can find the same notes on other parts of the neck. Boogie groove, which is a low E being with the A and E note on the D and G string, open D and G, followed by the, and they're just 6. You're gonna have to hybrid pick. Next comes the chords, D, E to D, A, and in the background you'll hear that second guitar, E to D, A, and then the country lick. Now the solo was kind of like, I kind of navigated it like this. That's the first lick. Next lick is. And then you can see it's pretty self-explanatory, all in one position, E major pentatonic. Coming out of that, I like to go into this walk thing. And then filling that in rhythmically. The other key thing that comes in is he does this. G sharp, open E. F sharp, E to C sharp. That kind of thing. And it was just jamming through the end. So there's a quick mini lesson in under 2 minutes.